that loss against the Suns.
Yeah, the first pair of teammates in NBA history, 120 points in the same game.